plot
against the Emperor failed. Plotters were always given a chance to let the families keep their fortunes.
Yeah, but only the rich guys, Tom. The little guys, they got knocked off, and all their estates went to the emperors. Unless they went home and they killed themselves, then nothing happened. And their families were taken care of, Tom.
That was a good break. Nice deal.
Yeah. They went home and sat in a hot bath, opened up their veins, and bled to death. And sometimes they had a little party before they did it.
Don't worry about anything, Frankie Five Agents.
Thanks, Tom. Thanks.